everybody loved when we made Cuban Links in 1995, you know what I mean? That was something that when we first came in the game, nobody wasn't really telling them type of tales. And I walked in with this, you know, with this kind of rap music on my mind, and it basically became an explosive situation to the world. You know what I mean? All we was doing was just talking about what take place in the hood. You know what I mean? It's a cinematic album, you know. Like I said, I tried to bring you to my projects. I wanted you to come over to my world and get an opportunity to see all the shit that takes place where we come from. And, you know, being that it became so monumental because every, you know, you got a hood, you got a ghetto everywhere, all in America, all in different countries. People understand what takes place in these urban ghettos. And all I did was just become an ambassador to that movement. You know what I mean? A lot of niggas respect how I talk because they know that a nigga really lived the shit he talking about. And I'm blessed, you know what I mean? Like I said, the fans, they gave me an opportunity to, you know, have life right now on a better vibe. So I'm appreciating it, but I'm just giving you the facts of life. Even though the success has, you know, has came to life for me, I still got a lot of work to do. Like, you know what I mean? I'm still keep moving forward though, you know what I mean? Like, I've really been on the road for like the last 6 months, so, you know, just going hard. I just wanna keep going hard, just keep writing and just appreciate the blessings, but still stay focused though. We still got a lot of work to do. It's a blessing to be here for this long because, you know, you don't really get too many rap niggas that have that kind of longevity, so I definitely give it back, but I touch the people, you know what I mean? I'm not the typical rap nigga that you can't walk up to or approach or, you know, I never knew how to be a rapper, you know what I mean? I'm just gonna be honest. Never knew how to be a rapper because I come from a certain kind of, you know what I mean, shit that won't allow me to be like that. You know, and I think that's what the people see, is that they can touch me, feel me. They know a nigga's here, nigga genuine. They feel the energy, they know that I would never front on them because they helped my life. So at the end of the day, I'm just gonna keep continuing to be Ray, make great music, still keep myself relevant by being around. You know what I mean? Shout out all the young cats coming up doing y'all thing. Ray ain't got nothing against nothing you do, you know what I mean? I may just want you to step your MC skills up, but other than that, I respect what everybody doing, man. Get money, take care of your family, do the right thing, but recognize that yo, it's all about longevity, you know what I mean? But at the end of the day, I'm just feeling the whole movement of everybody get money, man. Get money, take care of your families, and live out your dreams, you know, because this is all we got. Imagine we ain't had this. Checking out PM Live, you know what I'm saying? Progress Magazine, it's all real. Raekwon the Chef in the building, Ice H2O, Wu-Tang Clan, baby. It's on. You tuning in. Peace.